suppose you would survive if I pushed you off? No, Bunkum's heroes will soon be reunited. I must maintain my royal composure. After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
How right you are. A perfect day for target practice. Fools!
Button to flap your feathers. To push these buttons, just give them a smack with your birdie face. Hold R1 and press the left stick in any direction to perform a swoop. It's the fastest way to fly. Things for you, I hope. You have a grab button just like anyone else. Queens do not like to... I must leave you, Swoop. Be sure to leave that purple ninny away from Bunkum Lagoon. Farewell.
Thank you. Time for something a little more drastic. Come on then, let's see how fast you can really fly.
Citizens require your aid in our fast approaching battle. Help us train for this great clash! Newton's forces approach. Eljef's people call citizen. Eljef commands the people's army who will stop Newton's advance. Will you join us? Of course. But first, a test of your skill. The People's Army demands a score of 5,000 points or more to join. Attention! Newton's minions are attacking the town. Trip his laser into blasting his antennae. If you take too long, his antennae will transform into fearsome enemies! If you score 5,000 points, you're in. If you don't, you're out! Remember to dodge, soldier! Today, you have not cut the mustard enough to join the People's Army, but you may try again. Eljef is a reasonable man. Trenton's minions are attacking the town! Trick his laser into blasting his antennae! If you take too long, his antennae will transform into fearsome enemies! If you score 5,000 points, you're in! If you don't, you're out! Remember to dodge, soldier! El Jeff needs you! You have not cut the mustard enough to join the people.
If you stop, Newton, I will perhaps commemorate your deeds with a statue of your face. Oh, maybe.
The Imagisphere's finest creator hope to outwit a team of peerless heroes. Oh, I feel a deep woe inside my breast. If only Papa was here to comfort me. I plan to become the ultimate creator. I can see now that I was wrong. Because I was always better than you. You and your bunkum chums can't hold a candle to my creative genius! Back off! You wouldn't want your little chum to get vaporized, would you? And don't try and stop me, you cloth-eared fools! This fortress is impregnable!
I divided myself.
Inside. No matter. The only way you could stop me is to use your individual skills to remove the batteries to your friend's chamber. And I know you'll never be able to do that. Nobody invited you lot in. Get lost. Thank you.
gone!
Thank you.
may only take half of Bunkum's creativity. Ha ha! How'd you going? I'm taking all of it.
Touching. Bunkum's silent heroes helping their fallen leader. But it won't do you any good. You will all fall here together. Laugh at me?
Take a look in the mirror. What do you think?
I think that you, my friend, are a big blooming bully, and I'm not gonna stand here and listen to this any longer. I mean, really, in this day and age, people like you should be...
That was easier than I thought it would be.
Don't team me!
Oh, what's going on?
going on? I feel weird. What have I done?
Thank you.
We need to get out of here, quick! I'm allergic to drowning! I come out in these big... well, death!